people, something, I'm doing like a really short video just on this little part because this is Sub's real face. Okay, this, so Sketch has been trying to land on this. Since my thing is an older computer, I can like stop in different sections. So say I go here, it won't unpause the thing, and I can't believe I saw this. So if yours is like that, it's like 10-14 seconds, but I feel like you have to pause it like that. So, and this stays up for like 1 microsecond or a millisecond. So this is quite cool to actually be seeing this. So literally I'll show you how fast it is because this is going on YouTube and everyone else can see it. I already know what this video is going to be called. Okay, we're going to put it here.
Did you see that, right?
You see that?
Hold on, wait, go back. There was
okay, I'm gonna try and get it on it. Okay, you see? See how hard it is?
Come on, no, don't start the video over again.
Hold on, let me just quickly pause this. Down to it doesn't even have a thing to land on. Okay, let's try it.
That's him, dude. That's the face of it.
See, it doesn't. It's not possible. You must get it on the direct. Really hard to get, so don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Hope we get a lot of views on this video because you know what Sub's real face is. So he actually uses a robot to record. It's not that he's a robot, he uses it to record. So yeah, I know you can see my face through this. No, you can't. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna hide it because I don't really, my mom says I can't do like face, like show face on this. We're lucky this isn't on Roblox because it's really laggy and stuff. So that's, so if this is laggy and then like Roblox videos is laggy on my computer because this is mine, I normally use my mom's. Yeah, this is, I'm sorry, like that sometimes I do that. I did that on the normal elevator, one of my best videos, and then just go lag out. So yeah, if you can see my face, I'm not really gonna yappy. So if you see like over there, there's a dollhouse that I got a long time ago, and I don't really know what else to tell you about this. So if you guys enjoyed this video, which I hope you did, hold on, let's just try and
find out what he looks like today. You know how they use that technology to be like, hey, we're looking for this this is what they could look like. That's what we need. That is the kind of technology we need, and we need to apply.
I'm gonna try and land on it again.
That's the face reveal. That's it.
See?
What was that last part? Hold on. That's the face reveal. That's it. We did it.
It's not possible. How did I land on it?
That's him, dude. you. That's the face reveal.
See? Okay, so we are at... No, hold on.
That's him, dude. That's the face reveal. That's it. We did
it. Got it. See, so it is like 10:40, 10:30, 10:12, 10:11, 10:16, around in here, like you see. So make sure you actually tell your friends this, because... And sketch. If you see this and you don't know what his actual face looks like, watch this video of seeing. Oh, look, my water. Hold on. I need to get it. Hold on. Okay, I've got it. Oh God. And of course that happens, but. Anyway,
that's him, dude. That's the face reveal. That's it. We did.
See, it's impossible. Well, even though I did it, I feel like it's impossible now. So let's just go.
Wow. That's him, dude. That's the face reveal. That's it. We did it.
So we did it, like.
That's him, dude. That's the face reveal. That's it. We did it.
So now that you know what he looks like. Yeah, okay. So don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. And I know I said that. Just came back from school. So, see you in the next one. Bye. I guess.